Hello everyone, Ringfix here. Today, I'm excited to introduce you to LoRaWAN, an extraordinary technology revolutionizing the world of Internet of Things. In just a few minutes, we'll explore the incredible potential of this wireless protocol. LoRaWAN, short for Long Range Low Power Wide Area Network, is designed specifically for IoT. It enables long-range communication between devices and the central server. While consuming minimum power, your smart devices can seamlessly communicate regardless of location. LoRaWAN finds applications in industries like smart cities, buildings, offices, and agriculture. Now, let's dive into how LoRaWAN works. LoRaWAN has four main components: end nodes, gateways, network server, and application server. End nodes such as sensors collect data and transmit it to gateways using LoRaWAN. Gateways serve as intermediaries between end nodes and the network server. They receive data from devices via LoRaWAN and forward it to network server using backhaul connectivity. The network server manages communication, authentication, security, and data routing. It receives data from gateways and forwards it to application servers based on predefined rules. Application servers process data, enabling integration, analysis, visualization, and interfaces with other systems. They extract meaningful insights from device data. Now, let's explore why choose LoRaWAN and its advantages. One of the key advantages of LoRaWAN is its exceptional long-range capabilities. The specific distance between the LoRaWAN nodes and the gateway can vary based on factors like the environment, interference, and accuracy. But it can cover vast distance, reaching several kilometers, ranging up to 2 kilometers in urban areas and 15 kilometers in rural areas. This makes it ideal for cost-effective IoT solutions on a large scale. Another remarkable feature of it is its low power consumption. IoT devices operating on LoRaWAN can run on smart batteries for years, reducing the need for frequent maintenance. LoRaWAN networks are highly scalable, allowing the connection of up to 2,000 nodes from a single gateway, handling thousands of devices for future growth and expansion. Additionally, LoRaWAN ensures secure data transmission through AES-128 encryption, unique keys, authentication, message integrity checks, a secure join process, and regular key updates. These measures guarantee the confidentiality, integrity, and authenticity of data. Now, let's look at real-world application of LoRaWAN. LoRaWAN has practical uses in smart buildings and offices, such as IAQ monitoring for improving residents' living environments, people counting and occupancy management for optimizing space utilization, and smart restroom management for enhancing user experience. Additionally, LoRaWAN facilitates power consumption management, boosting energy efficiency. In smart cities, LoRaWAN is used for smart parking, waste management, smart meters, and other environmental sensing. It enables effective monitoring and resource optimization, enhancing citizens' quality of life. In agriculture, LoRaWAN allows remote monitoring of soil conditions and irrigation optimization for better crop yields. It promotes sustainable and efficient agriculture. LoRaWAN is a game changer in IoT connectivity. Its long-range capabilities, low power consumption, high scalability, and security make it a powerful technology for various applications. From smart cities to agriculture and beyond, LoRaWAN paves the way for a connected future. All right, thank you for joining me on this introduction to LoRaWAN. Make sure to hit the subscribe button below and turn on notifications to stay tuned for more exciting videos. See you next time.